every maturing advance has been at its core about one thing. It's been about accepting the truth over what I wished were true. And that's been true with guys, with my career, with my parents, with the world, with everything. It's been about really accepting in your gut, whether you like it or not, what is true. So how could I come up to this ultimate question, the biggest question of all, and then back off of it? Like, I wouldn't have any personal integrity with myself if I did that. I, in some ways, the Catholic Church, you know, like, I read all those saint stories, you know, they always come up to this moment, you know, and then you, it's the moment of truth. I mean, in some ways, the Catholic Church mistakenly instills a great respect for things like truth in you. And yet, you know, so then I thought, well, I have to let go of God. And then I thought, well, okay, I don't know if I can do this. So let's just not believe in God for 1 hour a day. let's just try it on. Put on the no God glasses, just take a quick look, and then throw them off. And it was terrifying. And then every day I would sort of look at a different thing, like, oh, so, you know, so these people are starving and it isn't part of God's plan and it doesn't make them more noble and it doesn't make them have greater morality that they're starving, they're just plain starving and they're, and so, okay, we better feed those people because, whoa, and then I would put it away and then I would, the next day, I would sort of not believe in God for a little bit longer and then I almost had this image of God sitting at my front door on his suitcases, you know, like this kind of old man, you know, and it's like, I felt like I was saying to him, you know, like I was breaking up with him, basically. I was constantly like, you know, I'm so sorry. You know, we had the good times. But, you know, stay as long as you want by the door. but I'm just sorry, you know, you've got to go. And then over, you know, a much longer period of time, I eventually really just got God out of my brain. But